smoked salt. You can use liquid smoke. This is special.
There you go. You got your Jeep started up.
A big smoker, since I don't have that capability.
Now go cruising with it.
A lot more moist than what John did. He did what is called a dry smoke. So what I'm going to do is add moisture by coating this brisket with some tomato paste.
That's right. Who needs all those drawings that you made? Run them right over.
Since we're going to put it in the oven, I want to make sure that's dry out. It's going to go rough. What is that? All over the brisket.
All right.
So John has only put this on one side of me, so because I'm cooking this in the oven, I want to get it on as much as possible. So I'm going to put it on both sides. I'm going to make sure that I leave the fat side on top, because like John's brisket, I want to make sure that as this brisket cooks, all the flavor from this fat eats down into the meat.
Yeah. Yeah. Mama. No, there's nothing on there. Just watch out for that chicken.
Oh.